Trust me, I know. Adam Smasher, finally done and gone.